Well, it's always a wonderful show. I'm always associated with it in some way or the other. Last year I was doing the red carpet. It's a beautiful, classy, very entertaining evening and very interesting and deserving award winners win every year. I'm looking forward to a fabulous show as always.
यार आज तो मैं होस्ट कर रहा हूँ तो मैं थोड़ा नर्वस भी हूँ बिकॉज ये इवेंट्स बहुत बढ़िया रहते हैं. एवरीवन कम्स हैज अ ग्रेट टाइम. जीक्यू इज ऑलवेज बीन अ ग्रेट होस्ट सो आई होप आई डोंट मेस इट अप एंड आई डू अ गुड जॉब होस्टिंग.
आई थिंक इस बार हमारे लिए थोड़ा सा स्पेशल है क्योंकि इस बार हमारे फिल्म पूर्णा के लिए विच बेस्ड ऑन द ग्रेट पूर्णा मालावत वी गेटिंग अवार्डेड फॉर दैट आई थिंक सो रियली रियली हैप्पी टू बी हियर. पूर्णा से पूछे
congratulate them. They are one of my favorite people and I make sure that I attend every year. So very happy to be here.
Can you decode your dress tonight and who are you wearing?
My god, that's a difficult question. But I know it's a London designer, I'm really sorry. I dress according to how I feel on a particular day. So that's it.
Well, actually this is my first year to GQ. I've never attended a GQ event and this is my first year, so I'm super excited and I love style. I love dressing well and that's something that I've always maintained all throughout all functions whichever I attend, so I'm really really excited.
Well, we're very happy. It's the official entry at the Oscars this year from our country in and we're really proud of Newton. Nahi expect to humne jab script padhi to ek bahut achhi film expect ki thi ki ek bahut achhi film banayenge imandar film banayenge and now people are recognizing our effort and recognizing our honesty. It feels great.
I'm very thrilled and Newton is a film that should be
I think it should get into the top five films, because I don't know if you have watched it. It's so relevant and it just shows a different part of India.
Hi, how are you?
Hello.
They're always redefining class and fashion and oomph. And so yeah, it's great to be here with everyone, with lots of friends. All of my friends are coming today. So yeah, it'll be nice.
No, very excited, and it's good to see sportsperson as well. And very excited too.
Well, for me, it's a special year. It's the first time I've come to GQ Awards. And I'm really looking forward to it because I'm getting an award tonight. So I'm here. I have tremendous respect for GQ India. They do a great job. I think Shay, Vijendra, they've all been a fantastic team. Unfortunately, whenever these awards have happened, I've never been in town. So it's I'm here tonight and I'm getting an award. So it's good.
How are you? Good evening. Oh, well, it's my third time here, so it just gets better, it gets hotter and chicer. And I would say rather GQ is dapper. Dapper is the word. Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations, GQ. This is my first GQ Awards. If you can believe it, I'm really excited. This evening, just be yourself, wear your confidence on your sleeves, and that's about it. You should be sailing through really well. Thank you.
Ninth year.
My first time.
Just, yeah, like as young as him.
One of the most fashion-forward magazines, and I think they have a great influence on the world of fashion for men, and they make them look really hot and sexy. So continue the great work, and may there be many, many more anniversaries. Happy anniversary.
Thank you.
turned 10 and we are looking forward to that. You know, it's really cool. GQ Men of the Year Awards, because I think it's now become all about women. So I think I'm very happy to give one day to men. Why not?
The wish right now is I wish I can take that car back home. But otherwise, it's always such fun to be at GQ. And everyone's always looking so good, so it's very exciting to be a part of such good look.
हेलो नौ हाँ बहुत ज़्यादा एक्सपेक्टेशंस हैं इस फिल्म के को लेकर. मैं तो सुबह से शूटिंग कर रहा हूँ, अभी पैकअप करके आया हूँ, एक्शन शूट कर रहे थे. इट्स शेपिंग अप रियली वेल, बहुत अच्छी बनी है और मैं वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड कि अब मटेरियल आना शुरू होगा. दीपिका का लुक आया है, शाहिद का आएगा, मेरा आएगा, ट्रेलर आएगा, तो फीडबैक इज़ वेरी वेरी गुड. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट. हाँ हाँ पक्का मेरे भाई, पोस्टर पे डेट लग गया, अब देयर इज नो लुकिंग बैक. गोली बंदूक से निकल चुकी है और 1 दिसंबर को आएगा सलसला.
GQ, many congratulations for completing 9 stupendously successful years.
Pari ki shooting kaisi chal rahi hai?
Bahut badhiya.
Bhoot ke avatar mein tu really bahut sahi lagti hai.
Ye kaun sa avatar hai? You know, aaj jahan pe meri shooting chal rahi thi, jahan pe main shoot kar rahi thi, wahan pe zero network tha. Aur main kafi khush thi. Kyunki mujhe laga ki ye jo duniya hai jahan pe network nahi hai और लोग आपको नहीं पहुंच सकते और आपके फ़ोन में ना कॉल्स आ रही है ना कोई मैसेजेस आ रहे हैं और कुछ नहीं है, आपको पता ही नहीं दुनिया में क्या हो रहा है कि ऐसी जगह भी है इस दुनिया में. और मैं थी आज उस दुनिया में और वो एक्चुअली वो दुनिया मुंबई में ही है और मैं बहुत खुश थी. मुझे लगा यार ये अच्छी लाइफ है. तो मुझे एक्चुअली पता नहीं कि आज क्या निकला है और आज क्या लॉन्च हुआ है. तो अनफॉर्चुनेटली और फॉर्चुनेटली मैंने कुछ देखा नहीं है. बट अभी मैं अपनी जानकारी थोड़ी बढ़ाऊंगी आपकी जितनी. सुमित लव यू ऑल, थैंक यू. वन फोटो शी
वांटेड ओह गॉड लुक एट देम.
Congratulations GQ, and I want to keep coming here, and yeah, that's all. And please watch Ragini MMS, it's coming soon in probably 15 days.
It's real. I'm really really excited. Yeah, I'm super pumped. Yeah, so I'm
Come on, come on, come on.
have. Hello. It's a ninth year GQ. Namaste. Ninth year GQ. Any wishes, Karan?
Oh, I'd like to wish GQ all the very best. They're truly fashionable. More power to them.
Yes, absolutely.
Huh? Sorry? In what capacity?
He's here to just be fabulous and to win all the awards and to...
Well, for once, I'm not hosting.
Exactly. I'm not host and just be fabulous.
Good evening. Yes, I am. It's become a group interview.
It has. We're
are we promoting something?
I think Karan has to give off some style advice, you know, I mean, because he's
the
best
person. Are main kaun hota hu inko, ye bahut hi stylish hai. She's exceptionally stylish, very fashionable. Style advice is that less is a lot.
Oh my goodness, I love it. Yeah. I love it.
A lot is less.
Less is a lot.
That's what I said.
Oh. Hello. Amit sir.
Namaste. Well, I'd like to wish GQ all the very best. And congratulations for completing 9 years. नहीं ये लोग ठग्स की तो नहीं है. बाली वाली हैं. Actually बाली फिल्म के अंदर तो और थोड़ी बड़ी है. नाक वाक चढ़ाया मैंने. हाँ तो ये चीज़ें ठग्स की हैं लेकिन लुक ये ठग्स का नहीं. मुझे रोज़ स्टाइल एडवाइस मिलती है किरण जी से. उनको लगता है मैं ठीक से कपड़े नहीं पहनता हूँ तो आज मैं टाई वाई पहन के आया हूँ. मैं हमेशा से बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन रहा हूँ बच्चन साहब का और मुझे बड़ी खुशी है कि मुझे ये मौका मिला है उनके साथ काम करने का और बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है.
मेरा ड्रेस डिज़ाइनर इधर है नहीं. वो बोलता है यार, वो मुझे जो पहनाते हैं उसमें कभी कुछ मैं बोलता हूँ क्या ये पहनाओ ये मत पहनाओ, ज़्यादातर वही डिसाइड करते हैं. तो कई बार ऐसी चीज़ें ही पहन लेता हूँ जो मुझे समझ में नहीं आती लेकिन पहन लेता हूँ, क्योंकि अगर उसमें पसीना नहीं आ रहा, उसमें वेदर ठीक है, उसमें आप ठीक ही लग रहे हो और कई बार आपको खुद ठीक नहीं लगते लेकिन लोगों को ठीक लगते हो तो आप पहन लेते हो.
बटन आपका ढीला रहता है ना, कई बार ढीला थोड़ा
ऐसा रहता है. और उसमें शलवार बनाई थी.